Are you here to fight the demons? If so, then help me escape this place. I am on your side. I have come to face the demons. Thank you. I will remember this. I am certain we will meet again. I will remember this. What have we here? Do you wish to die so soon? Well, what have we here? Do you wish to die so soon? Why you?
Thou seek then soul of the mind, key to life. I am here for thee. Then, soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Art thou done?
We are indebted to you.
I am fully prepared.
Thou seekest the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou done?
Thank you.
Bring me more deep. I patiently await you, my fine.
Then touched. I shall await thine return.
Thanks to you, I was able to seek refuge in this nexus. Now I stay here and pray, along with my disciples, for the heroes facing the demons. If you wish for benevolent protection in your fight against the demons, then bring me demon souls. I will cleanse them and perform a miracle with their power. God bless this brave warrior.
My, you have rescued the Honorable One. I express my deepest gratitude. You have relieved me of a great onus. Oh, thank God, I'm better.
With Lord Urbane back, the magicians will have to watch themselves. Thanks to his holy miracles, you brave battlers of demons will no longer be solely dependent on dark magic. Isn't it wonderful? Surely the demon slayers have awaited such an opportunity.
Thou seekest then soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Art thou done? May thine strength.
I cannot to have my wish granted at so late an age. Thank you. You are a fine magician. As promised, let me teach you new magic. As you know, magic is one of the soul arts.
Better than having you bother Sage Frake. I see. So you...
I can... You come back alive.